Welcome back to another episode of Yavin Plays Project Zomboid. I am your host and CEO, Yavin 900. Picking up here with our new character after being trapped in the truck reading and unable to stop reading to save ourselves. We are picking up here with Lenny Newcomb. Once again, anti-gun, slow healer, underweight smoker, outdoorsman, fast reader, wakeful, lucky, Gordon Knight, keen hearing, and stout. And we are once again blue-collar worker. This is our starting skills again. So we got a little bit going for us here. Now let's go ahead and get going here. Let's see. Is there any show going on? Yep. We got Cook Show. There's cooking level one. What do we got in here? Makeup. Boom. help in that house either. Although at least we have a weapon now. Hey, we got a watch. So now we know the time at least. Talkie. Another watch. Okay, what do we got up here? That. Read that real quick. Headphones. Metalwork one. I think we're already wearing a denim shirt. Thank you. Let's see, so the emergency broadcast is 95.6. So we are going to kind of come out up here. Add a note up here. There we go. Sounds like something out there. Give us just not really having a whole lot of luck in finding much of what we need, are we, on this one playthrough? This house has a double high fence. Hey, big hiking bag. Yay. And a fedora. We're gonna wear a fedora. Just call me Tom Landry. Alright, so all of that. All of that. Really? Well then, we'll just equip it in both hands then. Put that back there. That. Put all that back there. Okay. Tailoring one. That on because we're going to be up for the TV show here before too long. Kitchen knife. Go ahead and put that. Some oats. Thank you. See, there's one guy right there. Ooh, there's a possible car over there. Because there's ice cream. Actually, let's go check this car real quick. Hey, there's some duct tape in there. Ooh, we got a key. Retrieve this map right quick. Take that one. No gas. Gonna sit here and read until we get tired, and then I'll go to bed. Where's our watch? Keep setting the alarm. Set for 5:40. But in the next episode, we are gonna continue trying to figure out where we are in Tandil and kind of go from there. Our goal is as in the other one, making our way to the little cabin in the woods to the northeast. Might be a good little base of operations while we take care of Tandil. So we will just keep going from there. But guys, if you did enjoy today's episode, please hit that thumbs up. And if you're new here, why don't you hit that subscribe button and don't forget the bell icon so you get notified every time I drop a new video. And if you got any comments, tips, or tricks, then please leave that in the comments section below. But guys, if you know any veterans out there, family members, relatives, distant or not, co-workers, random person on the side of the street you run into, please check on them, because you very well could be saving their life, because 22 a day is way too many to lose. But until next time, guys, have a great day. Goodbye.